This is Montefiore Rangers game night, and with the prospect of another 2 points to be taken, another prospect has taken the ice. Vitali Kravtsov skating the solo lap of an NHL debut, two nights after his Rangers punched the overtime clock and delivered a knockout blow in Buffalo. Another night, another kid, another storyline to discuss on Montefiore Rangers game night.
And there he is, 21-year-old Vitali Kravtsov. A 2018 draft pick, first round, ninth overall, making his NHL debut. They beat the Flyers 6-1, and then they lost the overtime game to the Rangers. Kravtsov making his debut, number 74 on the ice, with Filip Hedl as the center, number 72, and Alexis Lafreniere, number 13. Buffalo 74. Is Asplund, Rasmus Asplund, who scored goals in the two games he's played against the Rangers. Brendan Smith went down along with Rasmus Asplund. Kravtsov gets it out of the zone. Rangers need to win tonight to keep pace with the Boston Bruins. They started play today 3 points behind the Bruins. Bruins beat the Penguins 7-5 this afternoon up in Boston.
That was like a playoff-style game between those two. Mark fought Boston with 5 goals in the second period. Marchand with a hat trick.
Pittsburgh had won 5 in a row going into the game today. Lafreniere and Hedl. Hedl with a puck. Lafreniere in the corner. And the puck kept in by Adam Fox. Nice play. Kravtsov in deep. Sabres move it up the boards out of the zone. Stopped by Lafreniere. Good move through the neutral zone by Riley Sheahan. And Trouba rides him into the boards. Strong play by Trouba. Jeff Skinner behind the net. Keandre Miller battling with Sheahan, and the Rangers win the battle. Down the ice it goes. Ullmark out to get it.
Now Kravtsov back on the ice. I think it'll take a little while for him to adjust just because of the smaller ice surface.
Dahlin, good rush. Wraparound was stopped by Shesterkin. Oh, that was a great move by Dahlin.
Go for a little
go
spin.
Kid.
Take a couple of shots by yourself and enjoy the moment.
Welcome to the NHL, Vitali Kravtsov. Experience amazing at your local Lexus dealer today.
Sam, I mentioned it might take him a little while. Remember, he's playing in the KHL. The rinks are bigger. It's not as physical, not as much body contact.
Yeah.
You got to make plays in smaller spaces. So he'll have a little adjustment.
Though he did play in Hartford last year in the American Hockey League with the Wolfpack. And Chris Knobloch said good things about him when Chris Knobloch was the acting head coach during the COVID situation with David Quinn. And the Rangers bringing the young prospects along. Again, an example of the Rangers going to the net, trying to get inside, which David Quinn talked about. Fox able to move it up to Vitali Kravtsov. Hedl, Lafreniere, and Kravtsov. Three first-round draft picks. Kravtsov gets to it. His pass tipped by Hall. Back into the Rangers zone. After the Rangers grab the early lead, nice play by Hedl. Miller finds Trouba, saved by Omar. Miller's shot deflected away by Taylor Hall. Tage Thompson blocked by Trouba. Kravtsov. Kravtsov again, winds it around the boards. Hedl going for it. Colin Miller was able to work it ahead. Trouba again kept it in deep for Kravtsov, taken away by Mittelstadt. All the way down it goes. It rolls wide of the net. It's an icing with 7.5 seconds to go. Hayek pass knocked away by Reinhardt. Skinner outside to Bryson. Ristolainen, that was a pass for a cutting Skinner. Game tied 1-1. Ristolainen and now Jacob Bryson. Shot by Reinhardt, knocked away by Shesterkin. That was close to being an offside. Skinner was close to being ahead of the play. Kreider moves it up. Hedl gets it out to Kravtsov. Vitaly Kravtsov lifts it ahead. The centering feed by Lafreniere went off the side of the net. Save Allmark on Trouba. The rebound. Kravtsov gets it to Lafreniere. Miller. Long shot deflected out of play. Reinhardt with Olofsson and Oposo for Buffalo. This is Bryson toward the net, blocked in front. Trouba. Trouba has been tough defensively. He's played well. Pass across for Reinhardt. Trouba on him. Bryson. Ristolainen to Bryson. Reinhardt missed the shot. Off the back of the net. Trouba moves it. And it's lifted out of the zone by Lafreniere. Hedl, Kravtsov, and Lafreniere for the Rangers. Reinhardt. Ristolainen, 3:40 to go in the second period. No scoring here in the second.
Now you're getting an opportunity to play with Kravtsov here in his first NHL game. How has that been going for you?
Pretty good. He's really skilled. First practice he came, I was like, okay, this guy's really good. So it's really fun to play with him, and we'll build a little chemistry for sure.
That's the scoring in the game. These teams have played 5 games this season. 4 of them have ended up with a score 3-2, and then the other one was a 4-3 Rangers lead, and they finished it up with an empty net goal to win 5-3. Montour with 4 shots on goal in the game. He went down, and so did Kravtsov. Here's Vitaly Kravtsov in his NHL debut. Long shot, glove. Here's his first shot on goal in the NHL.
Yeah, and I think for Kravtsov, Sam, as I mentioned before, it's an adjustment for him to get on this size ice surface. And again, it's much bigger over in Russia. The game is slower, it's more spread out. There's less body contact. There's more time and room to make plays. And even though he had some experience in Hartford, that's not the same as at this level, especially since he's played all season over in the KHL.
Oposo gets in, save Shesterkin. Oh, Oposo used his strength to break free. Got a good chance.
Got away from Kravtsov. We'll see if he gets any more ice time here in the third period. Breakaways, there he is, cutting to the inside. Kravtsov thought he had him, but didn't. And that was the young trio up front. And Shesterkin's able just to get a piece of that with his shoulder.
Well, Oposo, he can still play a strong game. Ristolainen, good pass up ahead. Riley Sheahan's shot deflected out of play. Winds up, big drive, save Shesterkin. Played out by Hedl.
A young line right back on the ice, so David Quinn going right back with them.
There's Kravtsov on the forecheck. Back in the Rangers zone, Shesterkin steers it to Brendan Smith. Buffalo zone, Jeff Skinner has it. Played out by Bryson to Asplund. Backhanded in front, and it went wide of the net. Skinner was tied up with Kravtsov.
Yeah, Kravtsov did a good job coming back on Skinner.
Lafreniere tried to lead Kravtsov. Just under 11 minutes to go, third period. Rangers lead 2-1, icing on the Sabres.
So Kravtsov was out there on a breakaway opportunity by Oposo, but they didn't miss a shift. They come right back. David Quinn comes right back with them, showing some confidence. There you see the numbers of Kravtsov in the KHL this past season.
Plus some playoff games, too.
Right.
Played in five playoff games.
Yeah, they lost the first round, correct?
Right.
Winds it around the boards. Truba's there. Miller's got it. Shot by Blackwell, missed wide. Ullmark has his stick back. Truba, deep for Kravtsov. Kravtsov keeps it alive, but it's given away to Olofsson. His pass was deflected by Miller. DeAndre of the Rangers. Heedle has it. 8:40 to go, third period. Rangers leading 2-1. Truba. Sent in by Hayek. Rangers leading 2-1. Middlestad puts it in the Rangers' zone. Heedle. Good pass through to Blackwell. Back to Heedle. Now Kravtsov. That shot gloved by Ullmark. Reinhardt's pass taken away. Kravtsov works it ahead for Heedle. Here's Lindgren. Winds up. Saved by Ullmark. 5:34 to go. The Rangers getting some offensive zone time. Shot by Lafreniere is blocked. And the kids are out there. Kravtsov is out with Lafreniere and Heedle. Kravtsov against Skinner. DeAndre Miller looking to move it. It's taken away, put out in front. And a good job by Kravtsov checking Skinner, denying him a shot. 2.5 minutes to go. Tied 2-2. Rangers led 1-0 in the first. They led 2-1 into the third, and the Sabres have come back again to tie it. Lafreniere in the corner. Jokke Haju battling him. Fox moves down against Thompson, who poked it away. That shot saved made. Rebound save. Oh, Omar cramps off. Omar dove and blocked the shot from going into the net. Kravtsov almost had it.
Here comes the shot from Zibanejad, and there's the effort again. Wow, what a save. Just a fabulous save. He didn't know where it was initially, spotted it to his right, and then Kravtsov just dives. Excellent effort by him. And he gets a piece of it, but Ullmark just saved the game with that one.
He was able to do that, and he's going to get some calls for it. Kravtsov was awesome here. I mean, I can't believe it. It would have been scripted had he just nailed this one, but he did everything he could to get himself into a position to score there. He found his way through this game. There was moments where he looked a little young defensively, but he found his way through the game, and I thought the coaching staff did a nice job of getting him back out there. Keep playing, kid, and he had the right attitude, and it showed well.
That was a spectacular save by Linus Ullmark, getting his right arm on what was a tremendous effort from Vitali Kravtsov to try to even the score. That was with 2 minutes left in the game.